Okay. It's amazing that none of my companions is commenting on me, basically murdering everyone.
What you messing with my cage for? It's too late to make friends, warg me. My tribe's coming. They're gonna burn this pretty place for the glory of the Absolute and hang you by your guts. Goddess, we're burning her name across the face of the world, we are. The Absolute.
Oh, I started with her. Oh, okay.
Sky she is. The blessing in the storm and the storm itself. Maybe she sent you to help me. And you will, if you want to save. And if the teeth stick a few arrows in us on the way out of here, don't worry. Got a whole lab set up. Cooks up potions that fix our lads, no matter how much of a bit. Could probably stick your head back on if someone was to chop.
Bah! A clever goblin's like a trustworthy geek. A figment of the imagination.
It's the truth. Get me out of here, and I'll tell you where to find her. Deal? You need me. Get me out of here, and I'll tell them what a good friend you are.
No time to rest.
You're gonna be sorry, every last one of you!
Your actions are pushing tempers to the limit.
I can pick bodies?
No. No.
Oh, that, oh shit. What can I do with the bodies? I cannot send them to camp. Zero. No shit.
Blackett's will be done. What to do? Time to press ahead.
Let's keep my distance.
What the fuck happened? No, she wanted to be tough.
Better not be cursed.
I Okay.
Did some bleeding arts show up to save the druid? Kill him!
Keep going. Position. Got to focus. Lead for me.
Oh! Oh, for fuck's sake! I'm gonna kill that vampire, I swear to God. Murder. Goddamn.
On my way. Never wanted the easy path.
Breaths are shallow, his wood.
No way, I have enough. They've stolen them. Who the fuck are...
Finally, some good fortune. The sooner we find this priestess guard, the better. Can't wait to get rid of this thing in my head to Baldur's Gate. Someone's waiting for me. Let a girl have some secrets. Was there anything else? The same. But suppose I turn. What would you do? Really? Anyway, get some rest.
Trying to dream about dying, yeah.
Good luck. I was hungry to face my first gaeh. My sword pine. Would that I were doing battle up there. Among the tears. Next time you're able, the tears follow behind it. Rocky bodies tumbling through the sea of night. What your cure? Githyanki are hatched in creches all throughout Realmspace. It's there I first saw a Kithrak mount a red dragon. Where I slit my cousin's throats at the Vard. But enough of this. You are wasting your.
You know, reflecting on what tomorrow might bring, when will she know how to bring the worm under control? Will this little adventure of ours be good? You're quite the ally after all. Traversing Avernus, survive. I'm not easily impressed by people, but you're stronger than I gave you credit for. Aren't you just?
Aren't you?
Get some air. I'll see you later.
Something good here, I hope.
Thank you.
Looks like a trap there.
Way to the nearest library.
Tool will do the trick.
Mm-hmm. Ah, excellent choice.
No one stop me yet. Keep going.
You will not take me.
Motherfucker. Okay, I did not expect that. Oh.
catch a break. Come on, open up.
Wish to live in more interesting times. How much further can I go?
Ready and willing.
Eager for battle. Is that blood? No, never mind. Can't slow down.
Do you think your kin search for you, Lazel?
I know.
Be a burden to my queen.
I'm ready. My faith will guide me.
No one back home will ever believe this. Very well. Action, not reaction.
I can't even see a lock to pick.
If I get 20.
We're a long way from Waterdeep.
Eat this!
What's
swift as my feet can carry me.
Show me again.
Not now. We're working. Remember?
Come on.
Hey, you're back. Look, here's what I got. Well, what do you think? Good stuff, right? Well,
you spot the boy.
You tree-hugging bastard!
Open up. Something to ask.
Hey, you're back. Here's what I got. Well, what do you think? Good stuff, right?
You spot the ball.
Look, don't take your eyes off my hands.
Thank you.
to go right.
She's a thief, Hellspawn. And you will wait for Corgus.
Oh, let me through, Ragrish.
Magrin, you get back. It's forbidden to outsiders. Corga's orders. Keep back.
A moment,
what? You.
You were at the gates just now, no? When the goblins came, you saw them up close? A few questions, if you please. There's no... How would you describe that...
You search your mind, successfully recalling various details of goblin behavior.
My! A scholar after my own heart. Spent much time among... I've always preferred experience. Now, I've... And the dragon they had marching in the rear, was it of the brass or silver variety? Witnesses failed. Last question, then you'll be quite free. Did the attackers rally to the Absolute when they fell upon the gates? They did, didn't they? I've interrogated one. A captive in this very camp. She reports they've abandoned their... The scandal! Ah, but is superstition all? These goblins are in... I'm just preparing to head to their camp as we speak, in fact. If you'll excuse me, I ought not to dawdle. Oh,
never you mind. Who needs mercy when you've a quick tongue, And an invisibility potion stashed in your back pocket.
Until we meet again. Pardon me, I must prepare to the goblins. Whoever this Absolute there were.
Don't mind if I do.
I smell drama amongst these adventurers. What have you heard?
By Sylvanas, the Tree Father, our turmoil is calmed. By Sylvanas, the old oak, all death begets life.
Really?
else's around.
Where's Alcin?
No, I'm moved at the hands of this bloody song. I can't... Nothing fits, you know? It can't hurt. I have her... My teacher, Lihala. Thinking of it now... Wait. Words of mine will word when you... Yes!
Dance upon the stars tonight, smile and pain will fade away. Words of mine will turn to ash when you call the last light down. Love I can't repay. Rest and know, dear, I will pray. Farewell, my dear old friend. Dance upon the stars tonight. Smile and pain will fade away.
First time I've played since Lihala, she was playing her lute. There was so much blood. It was awful. I couldn't look at it. I'd forgotten what it was like. The Weeping Dawn will be my gift to Lihala.
Okay.
Thank you.
Am I going to find a mermaid or something?
Plays above the waves, beckoning you, drowning out all logical thought. The suffocating yearning suddenly fades as the spell breaks. You are free.
No, it's just a...
Well, that's not the mermaid. Or like a harpy. Oh, lots of harpies. This is Gil.
16!
Did I break from it? What the fuck? Come on, Gil, for fuck's sake. I don't fucking believe it. Really?
This is your end. All right, what now? Don't waste a step.
Are they gone?
No. Yes.
I mean, that's what the voice said. I need to get back. Wait, you should meet Mole. Find a boy called Donnie. Tell him you want to.
That scamp reminds me of myself when I was a nipper. Always getting into trouble. And one time, my parents denied me a kitten, so I summoned myself a Tressim. Benefits of a wizard's education, you see. Well, that depends on who you ask, I suppose. I may have summoned things rather more exotic than... There was that magma mephit once. Nice. Of course, in walked the housekeeper, screaming, yelling, panic, and anyway, I'm glad we got that boy out of his predicament. Poor lad would have been harpy feed if it wasn't for...
No traps, please. What's hiding here?
No. No, slaughter the whole group. I wanna play this game with the whole badass. Just go on, kill everyone. Fuck everything. No logic. That's it. I wonder how long before I break the camp.
I need a quick word.
Something's wrong. It hurts. Talk. No, I'm fine. I don't know.
No.
Stop! If I want to fumble in my head again.
Thank you.
that look. You're wondering why I was in. It's just an old wound that hurts me from. It's nothing to do with the tadpoles, at least. In case. It's just something I have to live with. Quite a lot, if I'm being honest. But it always passes quickly, so I can manage.
A dull moment.
Indolence breeds madness. One true way.
Best get going.
I don't really want to kill them, but screw it. I'm playing this as a madman. Death to all the living. Not dangerous. Can pack a punch. What was he?